Tonight, the Department of Justice held its second community meeting to get feedback on how to fix APD. It was standing room only at the Paulo Duro Senior Center in Northeast Albuquerque. Some people held up signs in protest. Another public meeting is set for tomorrow night at 5 at the Cesar Chavez Community Center. We have information online at KRQE.com. Click on links.